I'm Chris's mom. I had him when I was 12. He was a big one. Thank you.